having spring weather rather than what we're used to right now, but that's all right. What you see in front of you is our current middle school jazz band, minus our first trumpet player, not sure where he is. So you're going to see my three trumpets back there, you know, jumping around a little as they are covering the missing part. So we are going to start this evening with Woodchopper's Ball.
Thank you.